We know how important it is to get the end result as precise as possible. To achieve consistency in your roast, we have upgraded our firmware with automated between-batch protocol profiles, so you can get the best out of your coffee and roasting sessions. As important as it is to heat up the machine before starting the roasting process, so is it to reset the thermal energy at a desired temperature level before charging the next batch. Our automated BVP is important for power profiles and inlet temperature profiles. Profiles that are based on air temperature or beam temperature will, however, take most of the thermal energy into account automatically. So for these, it's not as important, especially for efficient sample roasting. Creating a BVP profile. In your profile creation menu, you will see a new element under your assigned profiles and create a new one by clicking on the plus sign to the far right. Creating a BVP profile works the same way as creating a roasting profile. There are two different profile types you can create, air temperature and power. Here you can vary the graph in the same way as creating a roasting profile. The profile has an end condition that will trigger the alarm on your machine's touchscreen when the end condition has been met, either after a certain time has passed or a certain drum temperature has been reached. For both power and air temperature, the fan setting can also be altered in profile creation. When you have created a BVP profile, go back to the profiles page and assign it as you normally would with a roasting profile. And it will appear in the between batch protocol section. Next to profiles, a button has appeared. Tap it to download your BVP profile. BVP will be disabled after you download the new profile. When you tap the profile, an enabled icon appears in the upper right corner. BVP will now be activated. Now select the roasting profile, charge the beans, and start roasting. When your batch is finished, between batch protocol starts automatically. Depending on whether you choose the end condition to be drum temperature or total time, when the end condition is reached, you will get notified with the buzzer and a warning message on the touchscreen. At this point, simply charge the next batch and start roasting. By ignoring or tapping on the message, the timer will continue to run. This feature is a beta version. There'll be a new and better version with improvements in the future. If you have any thoughts or comments on between batch protocol, we welcome all feedback.